places at the top.
Spencer Wayne Karma. Spencer Wayne Karma. So you can only get 3-2. But I don't think you need the Wukong to on your board to get Spin to win, right? Pokemon is in general. Oh, you're wrong, because this set, the only time you can go straight up for cost is when you have invested plush. Because They made it so it's just so hard to 3-star, because they only have 10 units. This is just 10 units. The only way you hit, you need to be like 950 gold invested, with invested reroll or something. Okay, good thing we fought it. Good thing we fought each other to 2-1. No one really lost anything here. You only lost 1 HP each. Yeah. Because if this happened at 2-6, then we both would have been kind of tilted. 2-1 is good. Oh, I got 2 gold. Oh, so I guess how it works is that it still counts as a loss. So we double down. Even though it says I have one lose streak, I got 2 gold. So, I don't get grief. That's good. Wait, if I buy them again, then I need to be happy then, right? I just lose the natural streak. That's it. So fighting him at 2-1 was actually really good, because I didn't lose anything. You only lost 1 HP and then keep the double down gold. Magic mirror. If I get magic mirror here, I get no gold, right? I just get scammed. Third gold. It says 12 gold. But sometimes it's a bit wrong. 7-8. I love this call. Wait, what do you mean? I love this call. I have nothing. I have nothing on my board. Imagine golden quest 3-2. I'm not gonna go 5 yet because of that. But yeah, I'm supposed to buy these units, right? My bad. Okay, I need to beat the crush. Okay, almost short. Okay, I got 11. What was that? Ah, I didn't win. Okay. Yeah, I didn't win. Okay, what if I get restart mission? Isn't that best? Restart mission straight too, with no units. What am I playing this game then? Oh, Tom. Oh, Verish. Yeah, I'm down for Verish. I'm the right kind. I might fight him though. It's 3-1. Let's not play any trades. Oh, I didn't fight double down guy. I mean, is this actually better? I only have one Tom. One Tom means Verus Force? I think so. I mean, I also have a BF Sword. I mean, this guy also got a Tom on bench. But Verus Calm can't really stabilize without 2 stars, right? That's what I thought. More money? Do Pandora's and then go for a reverse item. Yeah, let's go for a reverse item. With this, yeah, I'll just get a IE or something. IE Ripper. Okay. And go 8, 3, 5 or something. 5-1. 4-1. Here goes everything. Oh, double down. Okay, I need to get a good loss here. Nice. He got a strong ward. That's good. I can get another extra gold. And get some good loss. Nice. It is actually a really good loss. Perfect. Econ. So rich, yep. Perfect launch. Hey, verse Tom, verse Tom. Okay, Tom. Tom BF.
Oh.
Tom here already. I don't know if I want to lose one more time. Nice econ. Why are you losing? I'm bad at the game. I'm new at TFT. I don't know what to do. So I'm just losing. I am only as wild as magic. I didn't plan her. My bad. I didn't plan her. Oh no. I should panic like way earlier. You're so funny, acting like magic hurts. Dumbledore is so fun though. Wait a second. I mean, can I not win with this board, guys? Can I not win? Can I win? Oh. Wait, I don't know why I'm. I don't have a verse too. Okay, I have one like now. Wait. Oh. Oh, Papa Khan.
Who wants a piece of this? None escape my aid.
I need to go 9 for Morgana now. I mean, everyone's playing first. Like, what? Okay, I need to even shot, guys. Yeah, I need even shot next. Morgana over Ahri? No, I need Papa Arcana. Papa Arcana makes it good. Because you get extra HP, extra infinite HP from Tom. That's gonna make me win stage 4, I think. Especially because I have a Duran. If I just get a verse two, I'm just set until level 10. I'm so set. How many verse are gone though? 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, just 4. Okay. I can get it eventually. Only 4 gone. Pick a Rakana. I think I need to be tanky. I don't know. I like the HP, but I don't know what. I don't know. I like the HP though. I can't doesn't boost zero damage. It's only 80. I don't know why, right? I don't know why this fight is at 45%. I'm scared. I'm panicking. Why is 45%? I'm panicking. No, not the 45%. No, am I dead? Okay, I'm not dead yet. First to this. Third. Third. No. First. I need first. We're gonna pair, what? I mean, he's winning with double down. I'm even losing with double down. I think I maybe greeted too much with double down, maybe. I greeted on hit 4-1. That was interesting. Like, might be deep, guys. H. Oh, that was a good ulti though. Okay. The bird. Oh, maybe 7? Scam a 7? Wait, was that a rock? Sort of team with carry and everything. I got confused there. What was that? I thought that was a carry and everything or something. Back or no? Am I back or no? I mean, if I can keep the streak with double down, I can grind faster. I kind of hurt, doesn't matter. Emblem just emblem. Does nothing. Person Earth! Only hope is Sarah. Only hope. Oh. Oh, please. At 7. 7, nice. I'm against 7 frost dying and 2. First one, blaster, 6 blaster. I kind of 4. Oh, I need to dodge this, bro. I think dodge this rise or something. This guy has been win streaking forever. Heaven. You got no combat charm. I can win. Up Ramber Burst against AP. I got this. Got RT, nice. Ah, he missed. Burst missed. Sword Zeret. Oh, that was so push. Okay, got Zeret. Well, I thought it better for Morgana. You think so? Okay. 40 armor MR. I honestly, I don't know what's better, so... Nah, I need 2 more win, no? Is it 1 more win or 2 more win? Okay, 98%. 98%, let's go. This can be our biggest comeback. Please. Okay, then we're down econ. Forward. I mean, if I just make it to 9 and put Ari in, I win the game. For sure. Yeah. Zebra strip? Okay. Wait. Oh, this is good. Pretty straight. So lucky. Oh, the sun. I should get it. I mean, the sun is broken. Artifact. I mean, okay. I can. Yeah, just go and take it and then. Artifact. What? Horizon Pump. Oh, Horizon Pump. Trust. It's good. Trust. It's good. Trust. Is it Martyr? Much damage. Winston, I think my team is too tanky for Winston though. My team has like a bunch of infinite HP. Did they nerf Winston though? Wait, didn't they nerf Winston this patch? Okay, let me check those stats. Oh, Winston's second highest. Okay, I think Marco's fine though. Marco's 4.13. Winston's 3.95. Not much diff. ITG. Alright, just keep doing the charms. Alright, anything is Zeret? Okay, dead cap Zeret. Oh, Shen. Oh no. Wait, one of them can't hit. Uh-oh. Whatever, I mean, I can maybe not it. I just have to win all the fights. Okay, I mean, I'm sorry, look at this. 98% every fight. It's just the sun dip. It's just the sun dip. Yeah, it's the sun dip. First. Sun is OP. That's on OP. Martyr when I have infinite HP on my team. And Horizon focus on Tom so I can get more. So I can transfer the Warmog on the Morgana. GG. Top 4. Instant top 4. Double down board against top 4. And I can go 9 now. Yep. That was right. Hindsight. But I think you always take the sun. So sun is just so bro. HD dip. It's like a 300 on everyone. 300 on everyone. It's pretty good. I can get it now. 55, 1000, so it's like even more now. 475 because I have Morgana. Broken. Declo on someone? Yeah, Declo against Rice is not bad. There doesn't have item. Only thing I'm worried about is life. It's fine though. Luden Verge? Oh, Luden Verge was better. Luden? Oh, I forgot about Luden's. Yeah. I think next. Yeah, oh yeah. I keep forgetting that Luden is a reverse item. My bad. But I think Horizon is fine too. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a first. Wait, it's a first. It's first. Oh, yeah, Luden not bad. Exactly at first. Overdone is so fun. I mean, I think full opening is fun. Just beat the game so easily. I'm fighting the ghost, it's fine. No, I can beat him easily. I just can't lose now. What? How is he gonna beat my frontline? All my team has 10,000 HP. Alright, last fight. Give me one good broken charm. Not this one. Nah, I need more broken charm than tower. Yeah, tower's not bad, right? Yeah, has a good value, I think, for sure. Alright, what did he have? Dragon. I mean, I trust my dummy. Dummy is stronger DPS, and they're hitting my mark. Take room too, that's good. Yeah, okay. Mark the proc now. Go here. Me? Yeah, I think I win now. Easy first. The double down is so broken. I don't know, it's like, it just makes the game more fun. You just put in to put 1 HP and then you come back hard.